We are criminals.
We live outside the law.
We endanger the stability of our country and the world.
We are threat, but we have no regret.
We have the following demands.
That the vilification end now.
The immediate release of our own from prison.
The persecution must be stopped.
And that the more than 90 countries tormenting us end the oppression.
Stop treating us like terrorists.